Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. This is part 10. And I played for so many hours. I still haven't gotten anywhere. Because I just keep getting lost. Hey, we're taking some. Oh, whatever. Let me take a better selfie. No, delete. What? Oh, this is great. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's how you do those things. Hey, I got a volcano on my head. Anyway, welcome back. You look awesome, by the way. Keep it up. And then I'll just keep doing this. Okay, so... Oh, come on, again! Oh, okay, never mind. We're gonna go... Can I finally use that telescope? Nope. Nope. Okay, I guess not. Alright, well, we're gonna go figure something out. Because I don't know what I'm doing right now. Walnut Mountain. Are we going to Hatino Beach? We're gonna beat the crap out of those bokoblins that have been messing with the sheep or that farmer lady. Oh, it's actually seems kind of nice, you know. Yeah, this is fast. Hey, kids. I've kissed her. Oh, the kids are gone. That little piano too reminds me of, Back to the Future. When Marty gets like a clue or realizes something, the little bit of... Oh, come on again with the blinking. Why didn't anybody say anything? Not that I can see, actually. In order for me to have a good connection, I just changed some stuff. Oh, come on. And I say I have a bad connection. Motherfucker. Is that better? There you go. There you go. Okay. Horse. Horse. Don't fail me now. Horse. That's okay, we don't need your horse. Haven't marked that yet. Yeah. A little party never killed nobody. Well, now he can't. I see what you're trying to do. I'll be back for that. There's the guy that I gotta kill. So what is that thing? I'm gonna go over there later. Holy shit. Ah, run. Yeah, I don't know how to beat those guys. These vocabularies are hardcore. I'm taking your meat. Killed another one! Sorry, sheep! Did I kill the sheep? I think I'm gonna get a better at this. Lizzle spear, okay. Oh, that's less. They can evade the bombs. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna throw this away. Oh. Okay. And that one. Shit. My boss. I don't know how that girl defended herself. She's probably some badass. Cause, I mean, I almost died twice. Hey, Ruby! Is that banana? Mighty banana. Let's get to the thing. The whole bomber run thing. Yeah. But are you the one who took care of those monsters?
That's right.
I had a feeling. When the sheep all calmed down, I thought maybe he did it. So it seems I owe you some thanks. It's much of a reward, but hey, it's light. That counts for something. Ooh, fresh milk times 10. Nice. Dude, when I have a night's sleep without worrying about my flock. And if you want, you can talk to me anytime. Or not. Yeah, I know you have the hats for me. As soon as you need any sleeping bed, that you get more milk to, you single-handedly save my flock. Okay, nothing more to say to your hero, or everybody's hero. Haha! Did it. I did find it. Bye bye. Okay, let's take a picture of the fox. Cause I don't know what foxes do. Okay. I should have taken a picture of all those enemies, didn't I? Is that a shiny? Nah. Holy shit. Hey crab. Where's the coral crab? This crab is one of the first exceptionally sharp pincers when cooked. Shrink up underneath its claws will increase your attack power. You Hey, crab. Crab. No, the body can be sure to pass. Holy shit. Let's help Boomerang! Let's help us arm. What do I get rid of? Crap. Do I have to take a picture of that too? No. Okay. This is what this game is gonna be now. Pictures. Come on. What the hell? Who the hell is that dude? He's one of the trailer guys. Thank you. try from higher. Well, that was that. Amber! Thank you. Okay, where's the other rock? Well, of course I'm gonna try to get over there. Yeah, that's accordion music. I guess this guy's French. Or he knows really, or he really knows how to cook. Hey, he's playing the accordion. By the way, I certainly didn't expect to see anyone else up here. That there on your hip. Oh no, I'm sorry, it's nothing. I didn't mean to pry. Are you a bird?
Oh?
Have you never met a Rito before? Odd. My name is Kass. It's a bard. I spend my days traveling this land in search of ancient songs. Have you heard of the ancient songs of Hyrule? Ancient songs? Mm. Songs that sing the praises of a hero who beat back the calamity in an age past. This oddly shaped rock pillar we're standing on is the savior of a song. Would you like to hear it? Sure, man.
Oh.
As you wish. That ancient hero spoke these words one day. I'll return to fight evil. After Shays at 17 of 24, the stroke will point to my retrieval. My cachet, could it be a hidden stash of money? If it was left by the ancient hero that defeated the calamity 10,000 years ago, it must be a big amount. Good luck figuring it out. May the light illuminate your path. It's cash or cash hit. But now I can't go over there. Is there a boat somewhere? Stick this up with you and I. Will I make it? That's the question. Probably not. Blubba-ka-blubba. I guess it's my last one. Well, we made it. We talked to the bird. Bird is the word. Okay, let's check out the map. Cause what the? Ebony Mountain? Oh, I do gotta get on there. I'll just go the other way around. And we'll go to the heart. The little Twin Lake heart. That song is really catchy still in my head. Horse! Oh, I'm climbing this then. Okay, nothing up here. I'm so sad I can't get over there. I guess I could if I do a bunch of stamina food. I just keep filling up my stamina and wasting food. Which is just as well, because actually I don't use the food that much, only the apples. Like, I just save it forever. Having said that, I'm probably gonna need it one day. And I'm not gonna have any because I wasted it trying to get to. Hey, what's up?
Yeah.
You used to meet your soulmate too? That's right. Same. There's just one problem. Nobody's shown up yet. I thought this was the sweetheart's pond everyone talks about, but maybe I'm in the wrong place. I think. Dude, what does that tell you? I'm here! Don't leave me!
Aww.
Where's the special stuff I've been waiting for? Is this a sign? Should I put myself out there more? You gotta believe in yourself, man. Trying to cheer me up? Because don't worry about me. My mom always say, you can do anything you put your mind to. Mimos. And what about you putting your faith in some silly legend? Won't make the ladies come calling. Well, I'm hot. So. Well, what if I say try another pot? Try another pot. Uh-huh. You really think that'll help? It might. Is there actually a way to walk all the way up here? I suppose there might be. Yeah, he walked all the way up here. Well, well, well. Can I actually make it over there? Let's just not risk it. Although I can. I believe in myself, Milos! What's down there? After I get that shrine, I'm going down there. It's more like a thing. What the fuck? What the fuck? Another one of those guys? I'm gonna take his picture. I'll be back to kill you. Don't worry about yourself. Just go to sleep. It is so nice up here. Where'd I get you? Delete. Alright, got you. Come Come on, man. I just want to ride you. Stupid cow.
Wumble.
What?
Wow, what is that? This one. Well, that thing looks wicked as hell, so I have to go check it out. Trying to hide from me, huh? What? Where the hell did I disappear to? Oh. Yeah! Yes. I did find it. Bye bye. Whatever, man. Whatever. Another one? I'm gonna save it right here just in case I die. Oh, come on. Huh. Wake up, Patty. Yep. Yep. Do I look delicious? Well, I am delicious. Do I have to take a picture of all that stuff? Okay, now where the hell does this go? Okay, I see what you're doing. Come on. This are not black for us. This are not black for us. I don't actually know the song. I can get rid of that star. Oh, I wonder. 3? Fucking shitting me. Is that where that goes? Okay. Yeah, that's where that goes. Hey! The ancient orbs guarded by the giants of Monteran lead to the shrine. 3 giant brothers. That means there must be another one over here. And the other one's all the way the hill down, all the way the fuck over there. Oh, Committing suicide, you stupid cow! Play Lotus Seeds, a blend of mercy seeds, grows near deep water. The roots draw nutrients from the water, which boosts your movement speed when the seeds are cooked into a dish. Okay, so what the hell was that rod? Okay. Thunderstorm rod. Make a rod that can hurl three balls of electricity at once. The stream contains electricity from the Hyrule Hills, and the rod will break when that electricity runs out. Did I not get any arrows? What the shit is that? Okay, let's kill the next one. Stand light attacks with Lucky and Stronger Blows is never recommended. You woke him up, you bastard. Hinox got guts. Another function plus instruction appears. Curing can be used to make an elixir, but some say it has other uses as well. Hinox teeth. So large, so I have to believe it's a real tooth. It can be used to make elixir. Okay, now I have 10. Calibavita can live up to 10 years when cooked with monster parts. Its impressive vitality translates into an elixir that will greatly restore your stamina. Okay. That's better. Drop. Okay, now where the hell is the third one? Is that the first one? That's the first one. Second one? Okay. I'll check the other side. No, that was the first one. Okay. Well, I'm gonna check what's up there. Even though it's raining, I believe in myself. No, this was the B one. Okay, then it is the other side. Okay. Let's get all kinds of turned around. Okay, now I can climb that big thing. Thank you. Okay. Dead. Fixed it. I can see it on the TV, but not on the thing. No. Okay, well. And I guess I'll end the stream right here, and then you just have to live with the curiosity of whatever's gonna happen next. All right. Have a great night. Have a great life. At least I can do this. Hold on. Nope. It's not letting me do anything. Nope. All right, well, enjoy your day, enjoy your life, share this video with your grandma. Goodbye.